Hey guys, welcome back. I'm sorry that I deleted that last video I uploaded it because I got so much negative comments on that video. And yeah, I agree the video was pretty bad, but you don't have to throw it in my face like that. You didn't see the comments because I deleted it before I... You have a choice if you want to publish it or, yeah, whatever. And I deleted it and I thought, ah, I'm just gonna do a video about negativity and mental health instead. So, hi. Som jag sa, jag har fått a lot of negative comments on my channel. And some of them I can share with you. Is I don't like your videos. Your channel is boring. Why is the video so short? I will unsubscribe. Or why are you so ugly? And why are you so boring? That's kind of comments som you never seen before. Because I have deleted it. And I'm honestly trying my best to do good videos for you guys. And I think it's really important to talk about something like this so we can help each other out. And beat this negativity on the social media and in school or on workplaces or whatever it is, because we don't need this shit in the world. And my question is, why do people bring something up or bring someone down like this with mean comments and call people let call each other some mean things? Why is the point of that? Why can't everyone not be nice to each other instead? For, because it's, yeah, it's easy to sit behind a computer or a phone or a iPad and sit and write mean things to people, and you have no idea what that person so when you're writing this mean things to are going through, because there have been so much suicides and there's so much anxiety and people who are depressed because of this. And it's really sad, because yeah, I have these suicide thoughts before, but yeah, this is not acceptable at all to do something like this to bring people down or make someone else feel bad, because everyone is different and you don't have to love everyone, but you don't have to throw it in their faces, because everyone are beautiful and everyone means something. But it's better to help each other out and make each other feel better. And you will feel better, so be kind. And I want to tell you a story som I probably have told you before. I have a person in my life som is one of the reasons why I have anxiety and hate myself. And make me feel like I'm a pile of rubbish or crap or whatever. This person brings me down with mean words and have yelled at me on the street when we were at the holiday. This person started to yell at me, some I was there on holiday with, and started calling me things because I didn't listen what the person I had with me had to say. And yeah, it was horrible. And that's one of the reasons why I don't feel good about myself. And this person blames everything on me and say everything wrong in that person's life is my fault. Or something going wrong, blames on me, because he said, that person says, yeah, this is your fault. Everything is your fault. So I thought, yeah, I can disappear from this world instead, if you feel better about that. But then I thought, no, this is not good. You can't disappear, because you have so many friends and family and so many internet friends and so many people you look up to, som helps everyone with lovely words som they put on sometimes, and take help from someone instead. So yeah, I'm not perfect or skinny or whatever, but I took help from my family and my friends about this, and they have really helped me to talk about it, and now I'm talking about it with you guys and it feels somewhat better. And I know that's really hard to take help from others, but I promise you, you will feel better about it, and it's good for you to talk about it with someone. And yeah, you can feel that you have failed yourself or others, but it really helps to talk to someone, and instead of go around with this shit in your back head and have this for yourself and try to fix it by yourself. Now, don't do that. Take help from someone instead. Sorry, I repeat that, but it's important. And if you want to talk, or you want to send message or whatever, you can always talk to me about everything. You can send me message, whatever. I will try to help you so much as I can, or give you advice. And I want to say thank you so much that you clicked on this video and listened to what I had to say. And I want all of you to take care of yourselves and your loved ones and your family and everyone. And I hope you understand a little bit what I wanted to say. And yeah. Let us spread positivity and be kind to each other and help each other out. If someone needs help with some problems, or help them take help from someone, like if they need some doctors or something, let just help them. not to end life. That's not what I'm saying. I'm saying just take help from someone so they can feel better about themselves. So they can talk about their problems. So they can be better. That's what I meant. And yeah, thank you so much for watching and give this video a thumbs up. And leave nice comments down below. And click the notification bell so you don't miss any more videos. And subscribe. And I will see you guys very soon in another video.